Hello, good people of the internet.
Today we shall see what steps we can take if we get to know when someone is trafficked.
Firstly, people involved in human trafficking often use violence, so it's important to keep yourself safe.
If it's safe to do so, here are some ways to help.
Educate yourself.
Reach out.
Just by reaching out, you are showing that they are not alone.
Listen to their story.
Go to a safe adult.
Contact emergency services.
Human trafficking is when a person is being controlled and forced to do things against their will. It often involves sexual exploitation and forced labor. If you think someone may be experiencing human trafficking, there are some warning signs which you can look out for. According to these warning signs, you can provide them support. Each situation is unique, and while these are some general signs about human trafficking, you can approach the person who you think is being exploited and let them know that you are worried about them and are ready to help them. Remind them that if they are exploited, it is okay and it is not their fault. Try to keep in mind that the person may not be ready or able to leave the situation. Just by reaching out, you are showing that they are not alone.
Spread awareness of human trafficking by a way of education of human rights, which is made, must be made compulsory in every school and NGO. We could also organize street plays and dance related to such topics.
Trafficking is a group of crimes that involve the exploitation of men. Women and children are financial gains. People are transported by force to become an enslaved. To spread the awareness, read books, watch documentaries, join an NGO that focused on it. You can start with the library of anti-trafficking resources.
Some of the steps that can be taken if you find out about a case in trafficking. Call your local police department and report the suspected trafficking. Get help by calling the National 24/7 Toll Human Trafficking Resource Center at 1-888-373-7888. For sexually exploited minors, call National Center for Missing and Exploited Children, hotline 1-800 The Lost.
If we know of a case of child trafficking, we must first call up Child Care Helpline and inform them about it. Contact the nearest police station and file a case against the offenders.